America's heading for an economic 9/11. This isn't about dark clouds. This is about reality. And when I hear these economists talking, I'm wondering what they're looking at. I'll give you an example. When they add up the inflation numbers, core inflation, they don't put in food and fuel. Who are they kidding? The real people, the working people in this country, are already in a recession. Just look at the numbers. Median household income, half above, half below, is below 1999 levels. For the real working people, when they're going to the pump, there's a recession.
Are you ready? Do you have what it takes to not only survive hard times, but also thrive in them? In times like these, the most valuable currency we have is food and food reserves. It is more precious than gold, oil, and cash. Food is our greatest dependency. Because when you're hungry, nothing else matters. You know it, and I know it. You can't control earthquakes, floods, or the real estate meltdown. But if you have food, you have personal solutions to how these things affect you. Register right here, right now, and order your 6 free meals so you can truly discover what the currency of the future and your freedom taste like.
Oh.